So the point is that Kevin's saying, well, I saved Steph's legacy. He not only saved Steph's legacy, he won two championships for Steph. Steph had no business that he would not have won by himself. And Kevin Durant also wrecked LeBron James' legacy. I don't care what you say.
But did he save his own legacy?